Zamix, and there's something new today. Oh, come on. Anyway, before I was rudely interrupted by that guy, so I want to show you something. As you can see, there's nothing on the news. Yeah, there's just school stuff, but who cares about that? We don't care about school. But actually, we got new bodies. I think this is one of the new ones. I'm not sure. It was probably here. Anyway, you guys tell me if that body was always there. But anyway, I know these two weren't here. And it's these two new bodies that Growl just added. We got the winter coat, 5K. Got the strip shirt and the jacket. Looks pretty cool. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like the winter shirt jacket though. That one looks really nice. So I want to get that. But I am broke. I really wish you could trade your coins for uploads for Growlithe. That would be amazing if they did that. Cause I have like 10K. I don't want to buy a body, like an upload body. So like, yeah. I believe there's some new girl body. I'm not sure. You guys like tell me, cause like I don't really go here, so I don't know. I think the one in the middle is new. Are these new? No, they're not new. I think the one in the middle is new. Yeah. So you guys tell me what you think about the new bodies they added. They're pretty cool. I think it's good. But yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. Comment below what you think about the new bodies they added. And we're so close to 300 subs. Let's do it. Let's hit it. All right. More vids coming soon. Peace.